Hi. So, welcome back, first of all. And I thought about it, or so I thought about it, and my Skype is calling. My Skype stopped calling. Who the fuck is in this group call? Are they all in a group call? That fucker's not, so it's just them two. Fuck them for now. I'll tell them I'm busy. Yeah, so I told them I'm busy for about an hour. Now the question is, will this actually start back up, or will I have to restart the thingamajigger? I think I have to restart the goddamn it. Okay. So, restarting the recording. So, right. I have to finish this. Okay. Alright. I see how it is. Let's see what the fuck this is. Have I been to that? I don't know. I may have. Okay. Tomiko's not that strong. However, damn, made it. Can I make it up here? I feel like that X is right up here, and it is up here, isn't it? This is it. And I knocked over a dish. Okay. Come on. All right. I don't know. That might have helped. I don't know how much that. Oh. All right. I was gonna say, I don't know how much that actually helped without the second panel, but. Yeah. Right, so as I was saying, I have an idea. Now that I have a lot of charm. What's here? Nothing. Now that I have a lot of charm, I have almost full charm. I could try doing the thing again. I could try doing the mission again and see how receptive Rex will be to me if I shit boy. Where the fuck is it? It's down here. Okay. If I have all that charm. Because his loyalty mission doesn't seem to come up. Now. Okay, I have to be on the ground. Now. Maybe it would come up eventually. I don't know. Okay, that's just journal. Sure. Okay. And that's that's Medi-Chill. Okay. Maybe I don't have to do his loyalty mission. Because it doesn't seem to want to pop up. Now, of course, if after this he'll want to talk and tell me about his armor, then sure, I'll be down to go get it. If he doesn't, I'll redo the mission and hope for the best, so they say. So they say.
Good morning. Approaching operational boundary limits.
Yeah,
recall
yeah.
Imminent.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Ooh, there's a turret there. I don't see it, so it don't see me.
Warning. Boundaries exceeded.
What?
Commencing recall.
What? Jerk. So yeah, I might do that. I might redo the mission. I will redo the... probably, maybe. Depending on... if... depending on Rex, if I get... sorry about that. If I get... the loyalty mission, I'll do the loyalty mission. If I don't, I won't. It's that simple. Whoa! Whoa, Nelly! Whoa! Oh, damn it. What day is it today? Let me check that out. It's 12th. It's the 12th. So, yeah. I've watched American Gods, and I was pleasantly surprised by both of the episodes. They're weird. They are weird. It's a bit of a different take on the whole supernatural thing. Where the fuck is that thing? Is it on top of that ridge? It's a different take on the whole supernatural thing, which is cool. I'd rather watch that than Vampire Diaries. You know, it's gonna be interesting, and I want to see the next episode, which will come up out on the 14th. What's that? Come on, let me interact with it. Skill too low. Okay, fuck you. Can't interact with these. My shoulder is itching like crazy. Body has severe burns, blah blah blah. Okay. Move. Move, fuckers. Move! Can you. Can you fucking. God damn it. Bitch. That's why I don't like you. That's why no one likes you. No one likes you, bitch. Okay, so the X is still gonna be there and stuff, so going to the next X. Or to the question mark. Question mark, probably. God damn it, I don't remember where the question mark was because it doesn't show up. So. Yeah, on the 14th. Wait, the 14th, that's Saturday. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so it's on top of this mountain. Well, mountain, that's quite inappropriate to call it a mountain, isn't it? This is not really a mountain. It wasn't formed the way mountains are formed, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it was formed by... Why did I press that button? It was formed by... breakage? Yeah, okay. Wait, what? What? Okay. That's something. So I went all that way for... Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Going here now.
Hear me? Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. If I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing what you're doing.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
Let's take them out.
Okay, I just want to take out the turrets. Good. Q. Let's go. I had a much better gun. Why do I have the shitty gun again? I mean, it's not shitty, it's not good. There's a better gun that I had. I'm pretty sure I put on the better gun. Hey, full charm. Equipment. Yeah, see, that's better. And shotguns, that's a lot better. Why did it not take my equipment? What? Again? Really? Equipment. Oh no, I do have the better one. Huh. It looked different. Whatever. Yeah. I'll attack, but where the fuck? Oh, shit. Rex. What the fuck are those things? I can't shoot. It's all it overheated. How the fuck did it overheat? Jump. What the fuck? Why can't I shoot this fucking thing? Yara, you're doing a real shitty job. Get up, you dumb cunt.
Negative contact, Shepard. Are you there? You've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Alright, because that's gonna help.
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
As I said, because begging is gonna help. Yeah. Liara did a really shitty job with that thing. What's it called? Her pole? Is that the pole? Yeah, I think that's a pole. Skill too low. Brilliant. Take. It's a lot of credits. A lot of the monies. The question is, has the minefield been deactivated? Yeah, wait, didn't I do it with this thing? Huh? Yeah. Yep, okay. Back to the Mako. She runs like she dances. Okay, we did that. Let's go here. Whoa, Nelly. What the fuck? Is that it's not. What the fuck is that? There's a lot of turrets here. Are down. Where am I? Up here. Let's see what's in here. Pass card required. Where is the card? Fuck me, where do I find the card? Do I have to go to the X? Find a card. Okay, smart to spot. Do you know? Well, since we don't have a card, we shall get back into Mako and make our way to the X. Interesting. But mark this spot so that I know where the fuck to get back to. Okay, just kind of tap away somewhat, huh? Yep, I'm going the right way, maybe a bit to the left. Why does it jump around so much? Jump, jump, jump. This vehicle was made by Crisscross. Okay. Skill too low, okay. Agile. What the fuck are you shooting at? Boy. Yeah, okay. Off to the east. Do they? So should I follow them? There's a red thing here. There. I'll probably use the shotgun. So.
All targets eliminated.
Here's the question. Do I follow the footprints? Or do I not follow the footprints? Why is that a question? Well, it's a question because I haven't yet found the thingamajigger, right? So, since I haven't found the thingamajigger, since I haven't found the card, wondering if I should look for the card or not. Now the question is, where's north? North is that way. Where am I facing? Let's see. So north is that way behind the thing. So that's north. No. That's north. Right. But I don't see any footprints. Am I being retarded and moving the other way? Isn't this supposed to be east? Like, to the left? Isn't east to the left? God damn it. Okay, so I am retarded. East is to the right of the north. Why did I think it was to the left? Probably because I'm stupid. So wait, this leads to the facility, doesn't it? But I haven't got the key. Yeah. And I presume the key's in there, but I can't get to it. Wait, there's a dead guy here. He got the key, don't he? Going, maybe there'd be more dead bodies. Buddy. I don't see any, but maybe along with the biometric arm or whatever the fuck that was, I got the key card.
Cover me.
Did I? It's still red. Pass card. Where the fuck do I get a pass card from? I'm spending way too much time on this, aren't I? Okay, so there's nothing around here. That's outside of borders. Alright, so let's get the fuck to the other torch and finish this, because this is annoying. Okay. Thunder Torque. Why is that an exclamation sign? I don't fucking know. Maybe the keycard is in the other, in the torches facility. Hmm? Perhaps. God damn it, Mako. Any of the others. There's one. Alright. Next. Okay, so the others are behind.
Clear.
Wielding. Yep, right there. Oh. Okay. There's another on the map. Okay, there it is. Okay, good. Not the button I wanted to press. Ready? Get yourself ready, people. Wait, no, there. Come on, buddy. Where are you at? Okay. Where's the next one? There's a doggy coming. Okay, that was a good pull. Good job on that one. Die yourself. Yeah, come on. Come on. Let's go.
Hurry!
Perimeter breach!
Meh. Good job.
All targets down.
Alright. Skill to low. So my guess is I can't find the pass card to get into the place. Oh wait.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Does it now? Why? Wait. Talk.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are going to die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
No.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
Yeah.
You keep listening to this Bollock and you'll end up dead.
Maybe. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Okay.
But I can.
Damn it. Get her! No one leaves!
Ah, shit. Stupid dogs. That motherfucker to the face.
We got him, Commander.
Oh, there was the key card. I was threatened for nothing. There, okay. Those grenades, skill to low. Alright, back to the facility. Luckily, I've already destroyed all the turrets. Yay! So this mission wasn't as quick as I expected it to be because I'm obsessive with 100% in everything. So I don't think that the other mission is gonna be done today. I'm gonna stop this after after I finish this.
Cover me.
and then do the mission offline, because we saw the mission, like, there's no point in doing it on camera again. And save again right before I talk to Rex and see how talking to Rex goes then. Gonna be interesting. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Two more grenades. I have 5 grenades.
Let's take them out.
Oh shit, I forgot. Shooting a wall. Why do you take 50 million bullets? God damn it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Take cover!
Rex, buddy, you're not doing a good job of hiding. Shit, F. Can I shoot, please? Can I shoot, please? Please. Guys, why are you not... Why did you not follow me? Guys? Rex? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck is Liara? Rex? That's Rex. What the fuck, Rex? Where the fuck were you? Okay, Liara's up. Where is that dog? Could you not? God damn it. Where is the hostile spotted? There. Okay.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it!
Yep, it is. You're gonna enjoy what? Ah!
But you're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You and I are nothing alike. You killed those people. You pushed the button. Now you'll pay for it.
Go ahead, kill me. I'm not afraid to die, but know this. One day soon, the human race is gonna pay for what it's done.
No.
You're just a demented madman who gets off on killing humans. Don't try to make it sound like some holy crusade.
It is a crusade. And we won't stop until we wipe your filth from the universe. The Batarians have stayed hidden long enough. We won't be ignored. Not anymore. There are thousands more like me waiting their turn, each one willing to die for our cause.
And they chose you for this mission? Then I guess we have nothing to worry about.
Believe what you want. When the vids flash with images of your colonies in flames, you'll know the Batarian rebellion has begun.
Who's your leader? Who's orchestrating all this?
I'm through talking. Just kill me. Get it over with.
You're not gonna die. We'll drop you off on Terra Nova and let Alliance officials deal with you.
Yep.
I doubt they'll be too friendly.
This isn't over! This is just the beginning for the Batarian nation!
Psycho.
Is it safe?
That was the last of them. Can you tell if the asteroid's stable?
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
I'm sorry, Simon. Balak took Kate and some others as hostages. There was a bomb in their cell, and...
You're not kidding, are you?
Oh, God.
How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
He's like, you're not kidding. Why the fuck would I be joking, you stupid cunt?
There are people in the galaxy who will kill a human whenever they're given a chance. Balak was one of them. I didn't give him the chance to run away and try again. The price was 3 lives. Part of my job is to accept responsibility for decisions like that. I'll be glad to let Kate's face keep me awake tonight if it means your family sleeps soundly.
All right, I'm sorry. I can see that you're... Well, I understand. So this son of a bitch, this Balak... They're gonna lock him up, right? Not in some cushy cell with extranet access, but someplace hard. Mean.
Extranet access. That's nice. Yes.
That's the plan.
I can live with that. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
But I don't want any of this shit.
You have Quarian armor? That's hard to come by.
We hired a few to help install the torches. They really knew their stuff. You're welcome to take it.
Goodbye.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Right, the three engineers. Those were those people. Okay. Cool. All right, why is there still a Oh, right, I had to come here and see the carnage. Okay, thanks. Or not? Is something up here? No. What? But there's nothing here. It's just dead people. Okay. Whatever. So, can I get back to the Normandy? No, I have to get out and go to the fucking thing. Okay. No. No. How do I get out of here? Jump up and get down. Ooh. Stuff. 2 more grenades. Can I even have more grenades? This is another cell. Okay. There. Wait, what? What? Jesus. Okay. Let me out. What's that? Okay. It's been an hour. I need to get the fuck out of here. And I don't know how. Help, Lordy. Oh. Lordy, jeez. Help me, for I don't know where the fuck to go. It is this. No, it's not this way. God fucking damn it, let me out. Is it this way? What's that? Medi gel, what's that? More gel. This is an infirmary or something. God damn it, why you don't let me out? What's this? That's not the way. These lead upstairs. Is that the way? Is this the way? This is the way. Yay! Alright, let's go talk to people. Not to you. We don't talk to you. There's nobody here. Okay. Those are rare beds. Is this my quarters? So there's... Do you have anything to
yes,
say?
Yes, Commander.
You
is there something
not.
You need? I should go. Goodbye, Commander.
Do you have anything to say? You do!
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Oh.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Don't care. Man, I got a lot of heartburn right now. Goddamn reflux. And does Garrus have anything to say? Hey, bro.
Commander, how are you?
I gotta
go. Not. Okay.
Commander.
Do Rex have anything to say?
What do you want, Shepard?
Personal history?
Why did you become a mercenary?
Lots of reasons.
Yes?
Such as?
Such as, I needed to get out of our system. I needed to eat. I needed to survive.
Why not stay and help your people?
I tried to help. That's why I had to leave.
What happened?
I was betrayed. I was head of a small tribe. We were trying to restore order after the war, but the other tribes were against us. They followed Jared, one of the few warlords who survived the war with the Turians. But he was old, and so were his ideas. He wanted to continue the war. He wanted us to fight. Turians, Salarians, each other. It didn't matter who, as long as we were fighting.
What did you want?
I just wanted Jared to shut up, to stop his ranting. I wanted him to stop leading the tribes astray. But he couldn't understand how much things had changed. We didn't have the numbers to go to war. Even if we did, the Genophage made sure we couldn't replenish our numbers fast enough. I told them all to forget about war. We needed to focus on breeding, at least for one generation. And for a while, we were getting through. Some of the tribes started coming around.
I take it the warlord didn't appreciate that.
No, he didn't. He arranged a crush with the tribes. A meeting on neutral ground. He wanted to talk. We met at the Hollows, near the graves of our ancestors. The skulls of our dead laid bare to remind us where we come from, and where we all go. It's as sacred as any Krogan place can be. Violence is forbidden.
Sounds like a trap to me. You must have suspected as much.
I did. But when your father invites you to a crush, well, there are some laws that even we hold sacred.
Your Jared daddy?
Was your father?
He was. Until that day. We talked. But we didn't get anywhere. When it was clear that I wouldn't join him, he gave the signal. His men leapt from the graves of our ancestors like Krogan undead. The few that were loyal to me died quickly. I escaped with my life, but not before I sank my dagger deep into my father's chest. That is why I left. And that's why I'll never go back.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Shit, boy. Let's keep Shepard. Talking. Oh, that's it.
Okay. Rex.
Okay.
Commander.
Dismissed, Chief.
Dismissed,
ma'am.
Chief. What the fuck is that? Okay. Equipment. Where is Tali? Oh, right. Right. Tali. Armor. That's not as good. Even though Yeah. Yeah, you can. Oh, that looks good. Can't move her, but it does look good. Okay. No, first. Yeah, okay. First, I'll have to equip myself. And then equip everybody else. Hey there.
Hey, Shepard. Do you need something?
Nope.
I should go.
God damn it.
See you later.
Alright, so talk to everybody. Seems like Rex is coming around, which is interesting. However, I'm still gonna try and do the mission and talk to him without, you know. Yeah. So I'll save before and after the mission. And if I won't be able to not kill him, I'll keep doing small missions like this and keep talking to him and hope for the best. Let's see if Joker has anything to say. You gonna say some shit, Chris? No?
I prefer gold to silver, you know, for my metal. I figured you'd recommend me for one since I pulled your boots out of the fire.
If we present you with a medal, you'll end up sitting on stage listening to politicians make speeches for a couple of hours.
That's a good point. They'd probably make me shave, too. I spent the last 7 weeks working on this baby. No medal's worth that. So, Commander, why don't you tell me why you're really here?
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Nah, I'm really here because I have to go. Alright. Does this asshole have anything interesting to say?
Remember, yes, Commander?
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Old fucker don't have nothing to say. So, on to the star map. Navarro. That's where I should go next time. So, till next time, bye!